talking to Dave earlier. What's he got us hunting next?
Royal tombs, that's what. Marshal's orders.
Again? Is that Prince paying a visit to every one of his ancestors?
Your Highness, the Marshal has apprised me of the plan. We've found a back door into the Imperial base. I'll mark the route on your map. The way is secure. You should be able to gain entry relatively easily.
Treasure map, you reckon?
Oh, wouldn't that be sweet?
Are we searching for it?
It's a hidden treasure map. So, yes? Let's roll.
Yep.
So, who is this Monica person?
A servant of the Crown's Guard, like Gladio and myself.
She's one of my father's best, along with Dustin, who's guarding my sister.
Good to know we still have people we can count on outside the city.
About some light.
Sounds good. Wah! Is this it?
Doesn't look like treasure.
Not one bit.
It looks like a map, or part of one.
From here, we will split into two groups. Prince Noctis, please join the Marshal up ahead. The rest of you will assist me in the diversionary effort.
See you guys later.
You go give them hell. We'll do the same on our end.
Once we're in, we launch our ambush, pushing out while support pushes in, crushing the enemy from both sides.
too early for that.
Yeah, I know.
That's the spirit.
Whoops.
Never mind. Focus on the battle.
Yeah.
That was hard fought.
Wouldn't go that far.
Rely on your friends more.
What do you mean?
You'll understand in time. Above us!
Got it!
The others be all right on their own?
Worrying will only compromise your focus.
Yeah.
Knocked!
Marshal, it's good to see you again.
All right on your end?
Right as rain. The NIFs couldn't take their eyes off us.
Thanks to you, we were spared their attention.
Stay right where you are! Well, well, if it isn't Kor the Immortal. So, you survived the Citadel. But you won't survive what I have in store for you. It's past time your legend came to an end.
Impressive. Seeing you in action puts my mind at ease. It's clear I don't need to worry anymore. I'll return to watching the NIFs. Till next time, take care.
So bad out here once you get used to it.
Still a lot we haven't seen, though.
And a lot for us to do.
Yeah.
Buck up. We're just getting started.